Hi, I am Sergio from UVA. I chose the paper DADU-CD, Fast and Efficient Processing in Memory Accelerator for Collision Detection by Yuxin Yang. This paper can be a benchmark point in my work developing a processing in memory emulation framework. Collision of space destroyers or manufacturing robots or self-driving cars can be an expensive act. So it is a useful, important problem to look at. The task is to check if a robot's movement will result in a collision with the environment or with itself. And it is part of the motion planning problem and omnipresent calculation task in industry and gaming and so on. It is slow, both on GPU and CPU, and doesn't scale on FPGA. And although it offers tremendous parallelism in computation, representing the models requires large memory and ends up with the CPU waiting for data to come from the memory. So it's memory limited, memory bandwidth. Yuxin's solution is to implement this problem in memory to use PIM. He looks at this gray robot colliding with the environment with the shapes on that table. He represents this into a data structure called octree, and he shows how it can be flattened by removing the internal nodes and thus increasing density. Next, he describes how to place this data into the DRAM in a smart way so that all we have to do is to compute the end between two nodes. And computing end can be done in memory using the m-bit strategy described in a previous paper. Additionally, there is a large OR reduction, so there is a PIM logic component inserted in the B bank of the DRAM. The results show a 10x speedup compared to an ASIC accelerator and a reduction in energy, about 10x in total, 5x in terms of computation, and 16x reduction in terms of energy associated with the data transfer. This comes at a minimal cost increase of only 2.2%. It would be interesting for the large OR reduction, so the PIM logic, to actually be a reconfigurable fabric so that multiple PIM operations and thus multiple applications can be enabled. Nevertheless, this paper shows how simply using a smart memory can deliver the speed up and the energy reduction, and that it's not always best to opt for a large energy-hungry GPU. Thank you.